Ipsy bag. So I actually stopped getting the regular one and I got the Ipsy glam bag plus. So instead of like $13, I think was the other one, this one's like $30. And you get all full size products. I think you get five, and you get to choose three of them. Three. So I wanted to do this because I thought, you know, I like being able to choose more things. In the other one, you can only choose one. And I also think that a lot of products, you know, like especially skincare and stuff, you get more use out of it and know if you like it or not, if it's a bigger size, because I was getting such tiny samples of things. And also, if I get like a single eyeshadow or like a duo, I'm much more likely to forget about it and never use it than if I get a full palette or something, you know? So the bigger subscription comes with like a bag instead of like a drawstring bag instead of like a zipper bag. Let me see. This is what this one looked like because it was Valentine's Day this month. So it says full hearts, swoon over the real and totally unfiltered you. Whether it's snapping a glam selfie or cozying up with your fave rom-com, treat this month as an invitation to fill your heart with what you love. And then it says how Ipsy is supporting Black entrepreneurs this month because it is Black History Month. And then on the back, my cat was playing with the bubble wrap. Or not the bubble wrap, but like the bubble mailer. Anyways, on the back it says something about Fenty Beauty coming to Ipsy for some sort of collab. So now I'm gonna show you what I got. First, I'll show you the products that I did not pick. So I'm gonna start with this one because it's kind of a letdown. So this is the Persephone palette by Ditto or Dito. I think it's, well, I don't know. And this one is a letdown because it looks really pretty, but all the swatches I've seen have been really bad. And everyone says that it fades really quickly. And not only that, but that the glitters aren't supposed to be used on your eyes, which is pretty common. But yeah, I don't know. It just overall, it's kind of like not worth it to me. So I was kind of sad about that because it is really pretty. But I will show you. Like the outside is stunning. Into is pretty standard. I don't really know, like, if there's anything interesting about it, but it feels really nice on the skin. I've only used it once, so I can't for sure say how I feel about it, but I like it so far. Thing that I chose was this eyeliner duo. brand before. It was kind of like a metallic blue, and I really like it. I need to use it again. They're from Beauty For Real in the shade Night Fever. I think that's a black or a gray or, oh my god, I don't even know. And then this one is Heaven's Door. So yeah, these are the shades. You can't even, they're like blurry. Whatever. I'll swatch them. See it? Yeah, there's definitely glitter in it. I didn't know that. That's cool. I really like that. And then this one, Heaven's Door. Let's see what we got going on here. Oh, this one is too. I didn't even know that. This one's a lot more glittery. The other one is like a matte shade with little glitters in it, and this one is like a glittery. See that one because it kind of matches with my skin tone pretty well. But yeah, those are all the products I got in my Ipsy Glam Bag Plus for February. But I'm also going to show you a different product that I got that's really random, but I wanted to show you kind of like to supplement for not swatching the eyeshadow palette that I got in my Ipsy bag. I'm going to show you a different eyeshadow palette that I got. They usually don't have, so that's kind of cool. And these are the colors. I've been wanting a palette with more like neutral-ish mattes, and this one has quite a few of them, like 4, 5, 6-ish, like pretty normal, like average ones. So I'm gonna swatch them. So the first shade is Slip dress, which is kind of like an orange. I don't even know how to describe that, but I like it. There's that color. Let me get a little bit better swatch for you. Pull it down, 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 down. There we go. A lot different from a lot of shades that I've seen. So next we have video night. They're kind of hard to read. silver in it almost. I like that a lot. Next we have throwback. Throwback, 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 throwback. Oh, that one's pretty. It's pretty similar to the other one, but it's more, it's deeper, it's more purple. Still pretty pink. The next one is velour. Velour, velour, velour. And this one's really pretty. I don't know how to describe that. Maybe like a terracotta. No, because it's kind of peachy. But it's kind of like rosy. I don't even know. That's really pretty though. I'm like swatching this so. It's straight when I look at it like this, but then when I put my arm like that, it's very crooked. I do this every time. But yeah, that's what we have so far. There we go. Next, we have TLC. TLC. And this is a 12 pan palette. It's 12 shades. Ooh, that's pretty. So that's like a kind of like a bronzy gold, kind of like what I have on my eyes right now. Very pretty. Next we have Depp, like Johnny Depp, I think. I think that's what that's from. I don't even know. But there is that. It's kind of. So smooth. It's pink and glittery. Glittery. Then we have flannel. Flannel, flannel. Which is more of like a red brown. Some of the mattes are not as, like you have to build them up more. But there's that one. See, I'm like migrating. Last we have velvet one, and that's like a purple as well, kind of like a wine. Oh, I love that. That might be my favorite one. Do you see that? Let me do my thing that I do sometimes. There we go. Yeah, those are all the colors. I really like it. I think it's a lot like versatile than I was expecting. I could see myself using